welcome back. Chapter 4, Part 4, 30, Stock Write-Off. Create a stock write-off, click at Stock. Stock Write-Off. Click New. Change the date, the 5th of May. Click the plus sign, select Item. Quantity 1 and click Save to proceed. Close, stop right off, and that's the end of task 4.13, stop right off. Thank you.